India vs Pakistan final, live cricket score. ICC Champions Trophy 2017, Pakistan lifts Champions Trophy, beat India by 180 runs. This ends the proceedings of the ICC Champions Trophy 2017. It was an amazing tournament with top 8 teams of the world pitted against each other. It had all the twists and turns, and beating all the odds, Pakistan became the newly crowned champions. India also had a good tournament but fell short at the last hurdle. They now will look to make amends in the tour of West Indies. Hope you enjoyed our coverage of this tournament. So until next time, it's goodbye and good night from us. Take care. Cheers. Sarfraz Ahmed thanks the Almighty for winning the tournament. Reckons that after losing the first game against India, he told his boys that the tournament is not over yet. Mentions that they responded really well. Credits Fakhar Zaman for the way he played in his first ICC tournament. Informs that his bowlers bowled really well and applauds all of them for bowling terrifically. Adds that credit goes to everyone in his team for giving their all in the field. Adds that no one recognized Pakistan in world cricket, but now people will, as they have been crowned champions. Ends by thanking his supporters for being with them throughout. Virat Kohli congratulates Pakistan cricket team and their fans. Mentions that they turn things around superbly and they can beat anyone on their day. Informs that he has a smile on his face because of his team's performance in this tournament and he is proud of them. Adds that they were more intense and passionate and they outplayed the Indians. With the ball, he says they had a few wicket-taking opportunities but couldn't make it count. Applauds Hardik Pandya's knock. On that wicket of Zaman off the no ball from Bumrah, he says that small margins can be massive in cricket and they have to learn from their mistakes and move on. On the pitch, he mentions that it was consistent throughout. Ends by saying that they backed their strength but they just weren't good on the day and have to get their act back together. Man of the tournament and the Golden Ball Award winner, 13 wickets, Hasan Ali thanks the Almighty for winning this tournament. Reckons that he has worked hard to reach this level. Mentions that he was calm throughout the game. Informs that he is really happy with the way he bowled in this tournament. Ends by saying that it was really special to take the last wicket of the game. Fakhar Zaman is awarded the man of the match for his sensational century in the pressure game. Shikhar Dhawan wins the Golden Bat Award for scoring 338 runs in the ICC Champions Trophy 2017. Azhar Mahmood says that Hasan Ali is a young guy and always wants to run in hard, he is a match winner for them. On Fakhar Zaman, he says that it's more about self-belief and mental strength for him. Adds that he puts pressure on the opposition and these are good signs for the team. Mickey Arthur says that he is proud of his players and they have achieved something incredible. Adds that they aren't as consistent as other teams but have a fantastic group of players. Informs that qualifying for the 2019 World Cup was their first aim and now they have got enough points in their kitty. Shoaib Malik says that it's hard to describe the feeling in words. Mentions that people at home would be up and celebrating. Dedicates this trophy to the supporters and also applauds India's performances in this tournament. Informs that he wasn't nervous and being the senior cricketer, he had to stay calm to set an example for the juniors. Imad Wasim says that winning the trophy is unbelievable and that to an ICC event, nothing gets better than it. Thanks the supporters for their support throughout the tournament. Ends by saying that the captaincy was superb. Mohammad Amir says that it was about teamwork and everyone played well. Adds that the win against South Africa was the game changer. Mohammad Hafiz says that their openers set up the platform for them. Adds that he wanted to express himself and wanted to do something for the nation. Ends by saying that there was something missing to inspire the country and this will lift the whole nation up. Pakistan came into the match seeded last and lost their very first match with a big margin against the same opponent. Since that game everything went their way and they produced some amazing performances which have landed them in a glorious position. They deserve all of it. Cricket is a game of uncertainties and this tournament just proved it. None of the Indian batsmen stood up against the fierce Pakistani bowlers except Hardik Pandya, who clobbered them all around the park. Although, a confusion in the middle cost him his wicket, and that was it for India. Shadab Khan and Hasan Ali also bowled brilliantly and backed the good work of their opening bowlers well. 339 was a steep target, but no one would have ruled out India with the firepower they possess with the bat. Pakistan, however, came out in the second innings with the same determination, and it was quite visible on the field. Mohammad Amir and Junaid Khan made the ball talk, with the former sending the Indian top order back in the hut in a jiffy. Pakistan have scripted history as they have won the ICC Champions Trophy for the first time ever. They were exceptional from the start of the day. The only thing which went against them was the toss. After losing the toss, they were put to bat first. The Pakistani batters stood up, and fantastic knocks from Fakhar Zaman, Azhar Ali, and Mohammad Hafiz helped them post a solid total.